Hello, I will talk about my Q-tip. This is my Dufferin Q2 house Q. Dufferin 19 ounces. Dufferin 19 ounces, and it is the Q2 model. And this is the best Q I have ever owned. And I will show the tip here. The tip. I haven't touched the tip since I got the Q. Okay? I haven't scuffed it. I haven't done anything to the tip. I just left it like it was for 2 years. And this is how it looks like today. And it is, the size are thinner now. You see? And it is rounder. When I got it, it was flatter at the top, but now it is round. And there is no mushrooming at all. No mushrooming at all. This is a very, very good, the manufacturing was very good for this Q. Because I don't get any mushrooming like I get with my other Qs. So that is very strange. I don't know what they did to this Q. But what they did was amazing. This is an amazing Q, the world's best Q. The best Q in the world. Better than Predator, better than Meucci, better than OB, better than McDermott, better than Falcon. And I'm quite sure that it is better than all other Qs as well, but I have not tried them. I tried those I mentioned. That is what I have used for the past 20 years. So I have owned many Qs for more than 20 years. And this is my favorite Q of all time, the house Q. So yeah. So I just wanted to show a close-up of this, my tip there. It is getting very thin, and I need to replace the tip very soon. I haven't done anything to this tip at all. I haven't done any scuffing, no shaping, nothing. I have only chalked the tip. Only chalked the tip with my blue diamond chalk. Nothing else. Nothing else. I haven't done breaks with this Q. So that is why it is so round at the top, you see. Because if you use your playing Q for breaking, you will get the top will get flat. But not my Q, because I haven't done any breaks with that. I actually did maybe 10 breaks or so, but it didn't seem to matter if you do only a few breaks. So this is a very good, very, very good here. Very good Q, the best Q ever. So I will go now. Subscribe to my channel. I will see you soon. Goodbye.